Hey, how's it going?
What's going on? Still,
your name?
Yeah, no problem.
I watch your show on YouTube.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, the Rock Shop.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem.
Thank you, yeah. It's been
fantastic.
How are you doing?
Good. I was trying to think of the question I was going to ask you, but I was going to say you're playing on 13. I actually noticed it a lot more.
Alright.
So were you more controlled with writing 13
No, I think that's, you know, that was probably mainly done in the mix.
Okay.
So that was the individual here of Andy Sleep versus John
So we think you did a great job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would agree with you. You can definitely tell the differences.
Yeah.
The tones are a little more organic sounding too.
Yeah.
Right? So Dave sounds more like Dave. Chris sounds more like just kind of a wider spread, which is cool.
One of the good things I like about the three is that you can tell the difference between Dave and Marty.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Come in like ashes in your mouth is a good example.
When they 13, to me, is very much like Countdown.
Yep.
Sounds like it. It's a little more kind of analog sounding. Yeah, the playing's a little more. It sounds like dudes in a room playing.
Definitely.
Yeah.
So you guys gonna play Sudden Death live?
Maybe. Yeah.
I mean, we've been doing it.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
You guys know it now.
You guys got it.
See you later. Yeah.